I going to explain on seed. Here I have taken dicotyledonous seed, that is gram seed. So first I tell you what is seed. After fertilization, the mature ovary transform into fruit, and inside the ovary one or many ovules are present. After fertilization, this mature ovules transform into seed. First I tell you different parts of a gram seed. Outer portion, a gram seed consists of following part: seed coat and kernel. Seed coat again further divided into two part: testa and tegmen. Kernel portion divided into two parts: embryo axis and cotyledons. Cotyledon here two in number, that's why this is dicotyledonous seed. Embryo axis again divided into following parts: plumule, epicotyl, hypocotyl and radical. First I tell you about the seed coat. A gram seed is soaked in water overnight. After this gram seed 2 to 3 days later, the radical first come out from the seed. This is the dark brown portion. It is the seed coat. Seed coat further divided into two part. First I remove the seed coat from the seed. Outer dark brown portion, I already told you that this portion is known as testa part, and the inner membranous part, that is transparent inner membranous part, that is known as tegmen. So I removing the seed coat from the seed. Next, the yellowish portion, all of you see this gram seed in my hand. This yellow portion, that is known as cotyledon. Cotyledon here, the dicotyledonous seed, the food is stored here. Now I slightly press the seed at the mid of the portion. This mid of the portion, after pressing it, it divided into two part. When you taken a gram seed, the outer portion consists of following part. What are the part? At the lower portion, there is a scar mark. Here, at the lower portion, this scar mark, this is known as hilum, and below the hilum, there is small pore that is known as micropyle. So this is hilum and this is micropyle. Again, another scar mark that is present here, this is known as strophiole, and the lining that is known as raft. This is all about the outer portion of the gram seed. Now come to the inner portion. After opening the gram seed, what we see that this first we see this is the embryo axis, and the cotyledon attached with the embryo part with the help of nodal zone. This is the nodal zone, is the joining of cotyledon and embryo. Next, this part, embryo axis, consists of following parts: green colored portion, the primary leaves are come out. This is known as plumule, and this plumule portion further develop into shoot. After the plumule portion, this is known as epicotyl portion, and here is the hypocotyl portion. And after the hypocotyl portion, through the hypocotyl, this radical emerge out. So this is all about the embryo axis of the gram seed. So come to the conclusion here, that the gram seed further divided into two part, that is seed coat seed coat again divided into two, seed coat and kernel. Seed coat again divided into two part, that is testa and tegmen. Next, embryo axis. First, the embryo axis divided into following part. The long, first the radical portion, here again another seed I have taken. This is first, all of you see, first radical is coming out from the seed. So radical, above the radical, the portion through which radical develop, that is known as hypocotyl. Above the hypocotyl, the portion that is known as epicotyl, through which primule develop. And here is the portion of the primule, and from the primule the shoot develop. That's all about seed.